On this sunny afternoon, we're driving by one of those dealerships that seem to be forever changing hands. But at one time, it was Barber Motor Works, and they did something fantastic. They were the dealership for the Panoz AIV Roadster. Hi, this could only be Rides with Chuck. Let's ride back in time in one of my favorite rides.
I'm standing in the service center of Barber Motor Works, Westmont, Illinois. How did I get here? A few days ago, I was riding down Ogden Avenue. I saw a big sign said, come get your red hot Panoz Roadsters here. Couldn't resist it. I stopped in, met Tony Barber, principal of Barber Motor Works.
My pleasure to meet you.
Tony, thanks for talking to us on such short notice. What is the Panoz Roadster?
Panoz Roadster is an American-made sports car with great handling, V8 motor. It's made here in America, which is great.
This isn't a Chrysler car or a GM car. What kind of a car is this?
It's backed up by Ford, American-made. It has a V8 motor, no comparison to any Chrysler comparison car. The steering, the performance on it is 10 times better than any Chrysler performance car. It's a real true American roadster.
Well, let's talk about the drivetrain briefly. What kind of drivetrain does this car have?
It has a Ford Cobra drivetrain, four-wheel disc brakes all around, the coilover shocks. The steering is unbelievable on her. When you drive, you're looking for a curve in the road or something to stop to witness the experience and the handling of the performance of the car. It's all aluminum body, aluminum frame, which handles definitely quite well.
I noticed on the back of this car it says it's an AIV. What does that stand for? What does that mean?
That stands for aluminum intensive vehicle, which currently is 65% aluminum, the car.
Well, this car must take off the line pretty quick. What kind of performance numbers are there for this car?
0 to 60 in 4.6 seconds.
Now, who's going to want a car like this?
Just about anybody that loves speed and handling and the wind blowing through their hair.
Do you get to drive this car?
Yes, I do, and I love it.
Would you be willing to take it out down the road for our camera?
Definitely.
Let's go for a ride.
This video way back in 1998. The 25th anniversary limited edition is now available from Panoz. There appears to be a few changes over the years. According to the current Panoz spec sheet, there are now two engines available. The first is a 440 horsepower from Panoz Elan Power Products, and the second is a 570 horsepower Panoz Elan Power Products motor. I'm not sure what this means. Perhaps Panoz can comment on this video. Both motors though come with either 6-speed manual or 6-speed automatic transmissions. The Panoz AIV Roadster weighs in at about 2,500 pounds. This hasn't changed over the years. Other things that have changed: it now has an option of a mini iPad in dash to handle the GPS, music, and other systems. It also has keyless ignition and a push button start. I personally love roadsters from the 1950s, and this car comes very, very close.